leave the products. The second step is to recommend the products to our friends and relatives. If your own parents, your own brothers and sisters, your relatives, your friends, your classmates, you just recommend the products to friends and relatives. And third step is, the critical step is sponsoring. You need to sponsor. Sponsoring is the lifeline of network marketing. I've gone through so many network marketing books and gurus who have taught me. And in that, I'm lucky that I have a great guru, Professor Vaspalaya and Dr. Ratna. And they taught me the ABC of network marketing. I'm successful today because, you know, because of their guidance. I'm thankful to them. I'm grateful to them. And I'm thankful to all the my DXN family members. And it is amazing now to look at my chart, my LOS chart, and as he mentioned, Ravi mentioned, you know, it was it's around 2.2 million members under me. I have 12 crown ambassadors under me, including all the great crown ambassadors here, including Mr. Anthony Kennedy. How could I do that? I didn't do that. It was a DXN marketing plan which did that. So you have to believe in the marketing plan. You have to believe in the products. People will try to, you know, to pull you down. They laugh at you. But once you are determined to do it, you can achieve. And today, like Dr. Parvanadi said, you know, a lot of my friends, my colleagues, say that you know, they have a very small pension. In the sense, you know, they get around 40,000 rupees pension every month. And from since 2004, I don't think anybody will get a pension. I think government has passed a law that nobody will get a pension, right? One time lump same month. No pension for anyone who retires after 2004. So when somebody asks me, I tell them, tell my friends, you know, hey, I'm getting 10 times you are pensioned as a crown diamond. But it is not easy to become a crown diamond. It is not easy to become a crown ambassador. You have to work for it. Be sincere. Invest your time. And every one of you can achieve. So I'm very thankful to the management for giving me this opportunity on this platform. And today I feel extremely happy to be with you, because I have been to Delhi so many times for DXN. I have been to Bijnur when Bharat was a young boy. Of course, he was not married. So I had that opportunity to interact with so many people, my DXN family members. So those who have come new, you blindly join. Use DXN products. And if you are interested in building your network, building a legacy for your children, please do. And this is a great opportunity that is given to you. So once again, I thank you all. And another important thing that I need to share with you, that we have founded Ratna Vaspal Creation just to help people to get the training. One side, your company is, our company is giving products, the Pakka system, how one can become successful. And Professor and Dr. Ratna, they are taking a lot of effort so that, you know, every one of you can be successful if you follow the RBC system. And be a part of it, because we are all aging. We are all aging, you know, we don't know how far, how long we'll be living. and I need youngsters to, you know, to take charge in the future. Maybe another 2-3 years, by 2020, somebody should take charge. And we have a young, dynamic IMD, Mr. Rafiq. Because he's from my place, right? I have a special attachment. And there are 5 IMDs in DXN today. And 5 IMDs are Indians. Indians, including Divya. So it's an Indian brain. So why not you as an Indian achieve more in DXN? So I only pray God that I should live long enough to see lot of people achieving and coming on the stage and receiving the pin and getting the freedom. So I wish you all the best. Grow Crown Ambassador. Jai Hind.